Belgium defender Dedrick Boyata bizarrely played in Nishi Batshuayi's shirt for part of the Euro 2020 qualifier against Russia on Saturday. Belgium won the match to clinch top spot in Group I, and substitute striker Batshuayi spent most of the contest on the bench, although onlookers spotted Boyata wearing his number 23 shirt second half. The mix-up was noticed by match officials around 10 minutes after the interval, and defender Boyata swapped to the correct shirt bearing his own name. Batshuayi, who came on for the closing 13 minutes, joked on Twitter that Boyata realized his dream. Boyata also saw the funny side, and the Hertha Berlin defender picture of himself in the wrong top on Instagram, along with three laughter emojis. While the mix-up turned heads on social media, Belgium proved far too strong on the Russia as they strolled to a comfortable 4-1 win.